Hi YouTube, this is your girl Nicola, yours to be, coming to you with a haul for Cvs. Now, funny thing is, when I went into the store, I was sick earlier, so I went later. I did not know Finish was going to be such a big deal, where the shelves were going to be cleaned off. So, yeah, I did a video yesterday saying the $2.15 coupon was going to be a good deal, but I didn't see anybody, you know, do a video on saying that they were going to be doing Finish. So, I looked today earlier, and it looks like everybody's buying Finish. So, I'm like, okay, I need to Finish big. A little joke there, but yeah, as you can see, I didn't Finish big. So, I got a rain check. Anytime you guys don't have what you, still don't have what you want, I got a rain check for 10 of them. So, whenever there's enough on the shelf, let me back up. There's Finish on the shelf, maybe a couple of them, but they're the 10 count or 15 count. But as you know, our coupon states that it has to be 20 count or higher. So that's the problem. Okay, so if you don't have that coupon, you can print the coupons. I printed these probably 2 or 3 weeks ago or so. Whenever the deal with the Scott paper towels, that's when I printed this off. So, as you can see, it expires January 8th. So you can use that one, and it doesn't specify what size. So if you want to get that and don't use the 215 or they only have the 10 pack, you can use that one. Of course, a significant difference and how much off, but it is a coupon for sending. It is a coupon that you can use, okay? So that's that. So I had to go to two stores. So basically I did the Bear, the Curtrail, or however you say that, the All and the Finish deal. My daughter wanted to buy the Arizona. They're $2 for $1, so we had $1 extra carryback from Bag Tag or from Rewards or something like that that came back. So, the first deal I did was the Cultural, that product. And I looked for the one that says New Look, like the video stated. And I did open it and take a $2 coupon out to use it. And I paired it with the Bayer Contour. I'd used the $7 coupon. I did not see an A1C or something like that. But I looked and see if they were the same codes. And they are the same. One says A1C and one just, it's a Bayer product. So, wanted to know if it was scanned. It went right through. We put the code on there, so hopefully that's going to work because there's no A1Cs on a shelf. So, I figured maybe this is the one that we're supposed to get. So, if I made a mistake, sorry, but that's all they had, so I substituted. And there was a $7 coupon for that, $2 coupon for the Curtrail that's in the product, and the Bear coupon was printed off. I'll try to put a link, but you can go to different websites. Rob Coupon Like a Man, I think, can tell you. Pinch of Pennies can tell you. If not, you guys, I'll try to put it down the link below. I'm bad at putting links, so I'm sorry. So that was $19.99. I used a 4 for $20. Where is it at? Here we go. Ta-da! Let's go up. There we go. There's the prices: 4 for $20, $7 coupon, $2 coupon. I gave $6.99 in extra carabucks. Had to still pay 4 cents tax, which is okay. And I got back $19.99, which you don't see it here because I use it on the next deal. But I want to show you that this is what comes in the Bear Contour. You got the lenses. You got the Microlet 2. It comes with the solution. This is the meter. And it also comes with strips. So I will be getting more of these on a different card. Because that's really good for you to have the strips in there. Using the ones we get don't have the strips. And that's what it looks like. And on the side it does say, save up to $55 with a mail-in rebate when new purchases detailed inside. I didn't see anything. So I opened it up. Just trying to show you guys what's in there. Oh, I didn't take anything out. So let's see here. Let's see here. It looks like this. Sorry, that's the stove. They're trying to cook. So, Bear's Contour book. Blah, blah, blah. What it says. This is original, complete. Your original. Dated sales receipt. Proof of purchase. Original something with a warranty. And you can save up to $55, mailing rebate. Rebate amount cannot exceed purchase price. So basically, you're not going to get $55, whatever you paid for that. So $10, you'll get $10 back. So if you pay $55, you get $55. So that's what that's all about. Alrighty, so there is a rebate with this, so you guys can get that. So like I said, I got $19.99 back, and then I did the all. I get the free and clear because I'm allergic to dyes. So I got four of the bottle ones and four of the packs. The packs are great. So that one came up to, those are the prices. And I got the Nivea lip right there. I used that coupon, $3 off of two. That came in a sunny insert. I don't have any more of the all coupons to show you because I use all of them. So I'll use 2 4 off of 20s this time. The $3 coupons are for the Nivea. $2 coupons are for the all. I gave the $19.99 from the previous deal, paid $1.06, and I got back a $10 cash card. Okay, so the next deal was supposed to be, and this first deal was 165% savings. I made $13 on this deal, the contour and the quadrille. So that was pretty good. Made some money. I wanted to get four of these here, but like I said, there was none on the shelf. This rings up $6.29. So if you get this one, make sure you tell them to ring up two of the other ones you have, because it's going to throw you off. So I had to get a refund and have her ring up the one that's 25 count twice instead. I got the Jet Dry because I do need Jet Dry. Same price, 2 for $8. And end up having to get some Lysol. They're 2 for $6. I want the Lysol in the can. There was none on the shelf. So they said they're going to get a truck tomorrow, so I used this one. I thought it was 50 cents off of one, but they sell for two. So I used that coupon. And this is what it looks like. Oh, yeah, and I got the Biotene. I thought if you get more than one, then it would reduce the price, but apparently not. Where am I? Okay, there. 2 4 for 20s, 250 off of 2 for the Biotene. It doesn't specify any price, size. So that's that. And see that $6.29? So that's why I had to get a refund. So I ended up using 2 4 for 20s, the 250 coupons, the 75 cent coupons are for the Finish Jet Dry. I gave her $3.65, $2, and $2 for my extra care bucks, which I got reimbursed two of those dollars, so it would have been $5.65 I gave her in extra care bucks, because I was going to give her the $10 gift card from the previous deal and pay 76 cents, but as you can see, I had to pay more than that on my JCPenney card, but I got reimbursed. So after that, I got the $10 gift card. So I'm showing you the same one because I kind of like rolled it. And this is the refund I have. And the last thing you hear in the background is my rude kids, because I told them to be quiet. But they think something is so, so funny. Anyway, that's my deal, you guys. So I will be doing this deal again. And maybe, I don't have any more coupons for the all, so I'll look online. But definitely to finish, I'll be able to probably get four of those, because I have four coupons. Alright, so rate, comment, subscribe below. Thanks for watching.